Nemoroso Riquelme, born October 2, 1906, date of death unknown, was a Chilean fencer. He competed in the team sabre event at the 1928 Summer Olympics. == References